everyone, my name is Sanjana. Welcome back to our channel, English with Sanjana. As you all know, we help you learn about different subjects through this channel, such as English, Science and Geography. In today's video, I'm going to help you to learn about some science. In my previous video, we already discussed some important information about states of matter. And in this lesson, we will be looking at characteristics of solid. Friends, are you ready? If you are ready, let's begin. Science, things around us, characteristics of solid. Lesson 4. As I stated in my previous video, different matters in the environment can be categorized under three states, namely solid, liquid, and gas. Let's look at some examples of things in solid state. Diamond, brick, marbles, and cup. Do you know what the common characteristics of solid are? They have a definite shape and a definite volume. Look at this coin here. It has a definite shape. And also look at this apple here. It has a definite volume. Remember, both of them have a definite shape and a definite volume. Let's have a general idea about shapes of solids. The shape of solids doesn't change easily. Some examples of shapes: cone, cuboid, sphere, cube, and cylinder. This is the end of my presentation on characteristics of solid. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you find this video interesting and useful, subscribe to our channel and alarm the notification bell. Don't forget to share this video. I will see you in my next video.